Angelo's experiments on Roscoe, the laboratory chimpanzee, proved conclusively that it was possible to increase the intelligence of a subject, to tap into the immense powers of even an ape's primitive brain. Angelo's experiments on Job changed him from a simple lawnmower man into an entity of pure energy who existed only in virtual reality. Here, he was the master of all that existed. Job brought the world to its knees when he rang every phone in the world and crashed the global computer network. Nations fell, borders changed. He reached out to the people who had so much influence on his life. People who were now as helpless as everyone else. He brought them into his world. Angelo and his friends Carla and Peter became Job's prisoners.
We'll be right back.
Mr. Timms, the head of the SM. Jake, Job's tormentor from the petrol station. The director of the shop. Father McKean, Job's guardian. Roscoe, the test chimpanzee. We're all enslaved by Job and transformed into beings like Cyber Job.
Lawnmower Man's in your head now. There's no escape. Ever.